Now on to the Marco Topete trial in Yolo County. Potential jurors are being asked if they could sit on a jury panel for possibly more than 2 months. There were 94 potential jurors on hand today. Topete is charged with first-degree murder in the fatal shooting of Yolo County Sheriff's Deputy Tony Diaz. Topete is representing himself.